The human eye contains approximately 126 million photoreceptors. These minuscule cells densely coat our retinas, catching onto every beam of light. They make sense of the storm of photons that surround us, giving us a lens through which we discover our world. Everything that we experience, we do it through these cells. I am slightly biased, as my life revolves around the study of these cells, but I think of them as the element that brings life to our world. The more I researched the human eye, the more it made me think about what I observe. It made me think about how I see the world and what observing the world means for me. One day though, I realized that I'm not actually observing the world. I know that might sound weird. You might be thinking I'm blind or visually impaired. I am neither. I see the world just like everyone else sees it. I just realized that I thought there was no difference between seeing and observing. Think with me now. Imagine you're waiting at a tram stop for your tram, and you're looking at the busy street with cars and bikers and people rushing by. You are seeing them, not observing them. The way I think of it, seeing is just using your eyes. When you see the busy intersection, you think nothing of it. But observing is something else. Observing is using your eyes to bring life to the world around you. As you observe, you become part of the moment. When you observe the intersection, you notice the intensity of life that exists in it. The race of all of those people trying to get to where they need to go. The sounds of engines rumbling and bike bells, as if narrating the interweaving of people heading in every direction possible. When I realized this difference between seeing and observing, I realized I had spent much of my life so far seeing. When seeing, I feel like a passive bystander in my own life. When observing, I feel genuinely alive. I'm not watching life pass by, but instead, I am the reason my life is happening. After all these years of work and research, I finally learned how to use my eyes not just to see, but to observe. When I figured this out, I started to realize and appreciate how astoundingly beautiful what we observe in our everyday life is. The shades of gray and white and black overwhelm me. I can't imagine observing a shadeless world. The beauty of the gray sky as the white sun shines over me and pierces the clouds with its brightness is hard to put into words. My eyes trace the guidelines of the horizon that connects the light sky with the dark ground. They fumble along the jagged edges of tall buildings and glide over the rounded trees in the distance. The contrast of the bright white sky on a clear day and the rugged ground is magnificent. During the autumn, the leaves dance among the branches, as if swaying to the sounds of the urban jungle they belong to. Then, ever so effortlessly, each leaf floats through the air and lets the strong winds carry them away. It's always windy in Rotterdam. Maybe a bit too windy. Now, back to autumn. Everything in the autumn gets darker. The shades of gray intensify slowly as the leaves dry more and more. The sun makes way for the dark night sky earlier and earlier. However, the breathtaking beauty for me during the autumn is the sunsets. A palette of grays paints the sky, the clouds merging and colliding amongst themselves. After the shades of gray fight to take up spaces across the sky, they settle between each other in a peaceful manner. I could sit and observe this for hours upon end, never getting tired. Second only to sunsets, water and its playful reflections have always intrigued me. Ripples of light and dark move smoothly across the canals. The soft edges of the water blend the mirrored image displayed across its surface. Your eye is drawn to the distorted hues of grays and the patterns they create, like an illusion that is somehow real. In many ways, for the first time, I'm seeing a different shade of gray. It doesn't look real. Is it real? How is it so different from anything I've ever seen? Why does it look like this? I don't understand.
Wait, do you see more than shades of gray?
Da 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 da